What's up, MKDIY here. Today we're gonna make tripod mount for your phone. I started by drilling first 3/8 hole all the way through, then 16mm hole 6mm deep for the nut. Then I pressed the nut into the aluminum bar using my vise. This interference fit ensured that the nut won't move. Now I'm drilling 6mm hole for the cage that I will be making later. Here I'm just cutting my piece to size using a jigsaw. Now I'm attaching soft pad to the base using spray adhesive. Final step for the base was to adjust this extension nut. I ground it down on my belt sander so it would fit in 30mm range. And it fits! Let's make the cage now. Here I'm fastening 5mm threaded rod in my vise, then I used a sharp torch to heat it in specific places and make 19 degrees bends. And finally, I'm just adding heat shrink tubing to protect the phone from scratches. As you can see, you simply screw it on your tripod, insert your phone and tighten it down with the wing nuts on the bottom. You can use all the functions of the phone and the tripod. I made it much bigger, so I'll be able to use it with many other devices. This was very simple yet very useful project to make. Let me know what are your solutions for filming with your phone. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, there's new video every Thursday, and don't forget, get inspired, use what you have, and make the best out of it.